Yeah.
Hay tres clases de personas: los de arriba, los de abajo, los que caen.
El hoyo.
Sí. El hoyo.
¿Y usted sabe en qué consiste esto del hoyo?
Obvio. ¿Comer?
¿Qué vamos a comer?
Lo que le sobra a los de arriba.
Es asqueroso. ¿Hay mucha más gente abajo?
Dentro de poco habrá menos.
¿Que era una persona?
Pues claro que era una persona.
¡Es que nadie va a hacer nada!
Si todo el mundo comiera solo lo que necesita, la comida llegaría al nivel más bajo.
Ayúdame a bajar.
Bajar es un suicidio.
El hambre desata la locura.
Tiene buen corazón. No creo que sobreviva usted mucho tiempo.
Hey, what's going on, people? This is Spiderman here with another film review. And these crazy times, have another film that I want to talk to you guys about that I seen the other day, and wow, what a movie this was. Now this is a movie, guys. This is a movie that doesn't come along every now and then. This is a movie that's really unique and original, and I really liked it so much that I had to do a film review about it. I think it just came out on Netflix, but it's called The Platform. Now, what is The Platform about? Now, let me tell you guys, The Platform is about this guy who ends up in this sort of a vertical prison. It's like a pit, and it's made up of these rooms, but they go like up from down like this, and there's like a platform, has food in it, and it goes through these each levels of the pit, of the prison pit, and wow, this is a very weird film. So this guy named Goran, he ends up in this prison, and along the way, while he's there, he meets like these crazy characters, and he wants to, like, you know, survive, and he doesn't know what's going on. He tries to like interact with these people, and the movie just gets weirder and weirder. And what I like about this movie is that there's a lot of like double meanings of what the movie tries to tell you things about, like how the real world is, like, you know, like there's social commentary in this, and there's also like, you know, how the people above you are, you know, better, and the people below you are worse than you, you know, are more less worthy than you. And I really liked how it kind of had this metaphors thrown in there, and the acting is good. Like, the acting was pretty good, pretty believable. I don't know any of the actors. This is a movie from Spain, and I gotta say, the movies from Spain lately have been really stepping it up, and this is no exception. This is by far like the best film I've seen from Netflix in a while. And yeah, well, Netflix is always hit or miss, like I said in the other videos. Now, a lot of people might compare this film to the film Cube, which kind of does have a similar kind of vibe to it, but this is totally different. It's totally original in its own right. You know, it's a totally original film. It does feel like, you know, like a survival film, and you kind of feel for the character of Goran. You know, you kind of like want him to, like, you know, survive and do good, but This movie is very unpredictable. A lot of things I did not see coming, and that's always a plus, you know, for me. And I really, wow, after I watched this film, it still really stuck with me. And I really couldn't stop thinking about some of the things in the movie that the movie tries to, like say about, like, you know, society, you know, and how we treat other people and stuff like that. And with the whole, like, you know, thing that's going on right now, it's kind of like it really fits what this movie is about, you know. I don't want to spoil it, but, like, what's going on right now in the world, it's kind of relates to what, you know, what goes on in the film, sort of. It's kind of eerie. It's a weird feeling, but, yeah. I mean, all in all, I have to say, this film is by far one of the best films I've seen out of Netflix, probably out of, like, so far this year. And if you guys are self-quarantined, self-isolating right now, and you guys want a good movie to watch, I definitely recommend The Platform. And, you know, the only thing, there is one thing I gotta say that they didn't like about the film, but it's not really a thing that kills the film. The ending might, you know, not be to the liking of some people, but overall, the movie was very entertaining. The movie makes you think, and I mean, what more could you ask? It's a very thought-provoking film, very engaging, very unpredictable, and wow, it really, you know, keeps you on the edge of your seat. So at the end of the day, I give this film a 9.5 out of 10. Yes, I liked it that much. I rarely give a film that score, but for this film, I thought it deserves it. And if you guys haven't seen the film, go see it right now or whenever you get a chance if you have Netflix. Might see it again, you know, just because, you know, you might miss some stuff that you didn't see the first time in the movie, but I might see it again, you know. Yeah, it's definitely one of those films. Anyways, guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and stay safe out there. You know, it's crazy times, crazy things that's going on right now, but, you know, just stay safe, all right, guys? Peace.